According to the tricks of the trade, pralines should not have a thickening or a so-called foot at their base. That's not the case here. On the contrary, thick, tapering feet. How can you prevent this?